What is going on, guys? Welcome back to another video. Hopefully you guys are having a great day, man. Today we got another banger, guys. Today, as you can see by the title, man, we have over 10 packages to unbox from eBay, man. Whole bunch of vintage stuff. If you're new to the channel, hit that subscribe button, hit that notification bell, join the notification gang. Where you at? Let me know in the comments down below. Without further ado, let's go ahead and dive right into this banger. Let's go. All right, guys, so in today's video, man, we have about 10 packages that I've got from eBay. As you can see, man, we have quite amount of packages here, as you can see by the thumbnail as well, man. We have a lot to unbox today, so I'm not gonna waste any more time, man. We're gonna go ahead and dive right in. So make sure you guys just enjoy this video, hit that like button, sit back, relax. Hopefully you guys have a couple of minutes, because I have a feeling this video might be over 10 minutes. So just grab some snacks, grab something to drink, because, you know, I kind of want to take my time with these packages, just because I want to see them and just, you know, just take my time. So we have the first one here open, man. As you can see, we have a very squash hat. We have a New York Knicks right here with the tags. Guys, everything you see in this video, everything that I will unbox is for sale. So if you guys want to purchase anything, make sure you guys follow at Demon Finds. That's my Instagram. And send me a DM with a screenshot of what exactly you want, and we'll work out a good deal for you guys. So yeah, hit me up if you're interested in any of this stuff. We have a Deadstock snapback right here. Knicks hat. So yeah. Oh yeah, pretty good. It is the cap. It just says the cap right here. I don't even know if it's like an official brand or not. But yeah, it just says the cap. So yeah. Nice little New York Knicks hat right here. So that's pretty dope. Next one here that we have is another little eBay package right here. Oh yeah, I'm gonna use a little sealant right here. Yeah, I am gonna be very careful with these because I do wanna reuse them. Yeah, I just wanna reuse them. All right, so next thing here that we have, it is a, oh yeah, this is an extra, oh no, this is a medium size. Whoo, Chicago Bulls, bro. Check out that little dope little vintage piece right here. It is a size medium. As you can see, 1998 NBA Finals right here, man. So check out the tag right there. It is a size medium. So yeah, this one's for sale. Hit me up on Instagram DM for all future purchases. Yeah, like I said, man, we have a lot of packages right here. So yeah, I'm just gonna be digging one by one. So we have another one right here. Another one. Shout out to DJ Khaled one time, man. So yeah, man, hope you guys have been enjoying the videos that I've been posting pretty lately. And yeah, here it is, another one right here. Put that over there. Ooh, this is actually pretty fire, man. Pretty fire, fire. All right, this is a NASCAR tee. I already know it's a NASCAR tee. Yes, it is a size medium right here. Bam. That boy Clint Bauer. Oh yeah. This is actually a pretty dope little tee, and it is double-sided, so yeah, pretty sick. Size medium, as you can see right there. So yeah, if any of you guys are interested in this one, hit me up. You already know what's up at Demon Finds. Let's go ahead and get this one right here. Bam, bam, bam. Bam, 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 bam. Yeah, I want to make sure I don't open, I mean, I want to make sure I don't cut the t-shirt, because somebody left a comment in my other video saying, yo, be careful with the knife. I appreciate that. Yes, I do not want to cut any of these t-shirts because then they will be useless. Or, not useless, but yeah, I can't sell them for the value of it. But anyways, alright, that is out. Here's another t-shirt. I appreciate the white paper. Ooh, and we have a little note. Okay, I'm not gonna read all that, but you guys get the point. All right, let's go ahead and get this t-shirt right here. Ooh, well, I think this is a big boy friendly, but I'm not gonna keep it right here. It is a big boy friendly, two extra large, 2009 NBA Finals, Orlando Magic versus the Los Angeles Lakers. And it is the backside as well. It is pretty dope. So yeah, this one's a big boy friendly. I'm not gonna keep it, but if any of you guys are interested, you already know, at Demon Finds. Next one right here. Yes, I am going to be saying at Demon Finds a lot in this video because that is my Instagram and that is what I want to promote in this video. So, I guess I can't open it. So yeah, this one is useless. So I'm going to just cut like right. All right, guys, so the camera died. So I'm sorry if there's a weird cut right there. But yeah, we were opening this package right here. And I was saying that I'm going to just cut it through the middle because somebody had already like not taped it correctly. So yeah, this one's just going to be open like this. And yeah, we have the next t-shirt right here, which I already see the colorway. It is a bread colorway. So yes, this is a Chicago Bulls. This is an extra large, logo 7. Boom. Chicago Bulls, man. Woo! This one is just fire, man. Check out that print. Let me go ahead and take a look at it. Chicago Bulls. Oh yeah, this one's just dope, bro. This one is just pretty dope. So you already know it, at Demon Finds. Go ahead and follow me there. And DM me a screenshot of what you see here. And we can work out a good deal. Alright, so next one here, it is... Oh yes, I know exactly what this is right here. This is a 1995 extra large Arctic sportswear Houston Rockets. Man, this one is hella old right here. So this one's pretty dope. I wish it was my size. I would definitely keep it, but it is not my size. So this one is for sale as well. Yeah, 1995 NBA World Champion right there. So all my H-Town people, yeah, I got this right here for you. And yeah, most of this stuff, well, all of this stuff, if you guys are not gonna purchase it, it will be at my pop-up this Sunday coming up at the arena on the 25th of August from 12 to 7. I'll be out there, you know, selling some dope vintage pieces. So if you are in the Houston area, make sure you guys pull up. I'll be there from 12 to 7. Or maybe 12 to 6, but I will be there. And yeah, just pull up if you guys want to purchase any dope vintage stuff from your boy. Alright, so we have another little t-shirt right here. Nothing else. Yep, nothing else. Next little t-shirt right here. It is a big boy friendly. The NBA's most wins in a series. 70 Chicago Bulls. 416-96 Bulls over Bucks. Whoo, I might have to keep this bad boy right here. But yo, man, if you're a big boy friendly and if you guys want this, I'll give you guys first dibs, all right? I won't keep it. If somebody wants to purchase this dope shirt, hit me up at Demon Finds. You already know it. That's the Instagram page. So yeah, if nobody DMs me about this one, it's going to the collection, all right? I'm not even going to lie to you. But I want to help out another big boy out there, so if you guys want that, hit me up on Instagram DM. Little package right here. I don't know what this can be. It's probably another shirt. Yep, it is another shirt right here. We do have a lot of shirts that we got off of eBay. And that is it. This is a... What is this right here? Oh, this is another big boy friendly. I want to say a double XL. It is a NASCAR Winston Cup Series from 2003 right here. So check out that. Yeah, this was actually pretty dope as well. And it has all of the dope information in the back right here. I guess all of the racers and their days or whatever, or the tour days, I want to say. But yeah, pretty dope. The front right here is pretty sick as well. So yeah, that's pretty awesome right there. So yeah, happy about that. You already know where to find that, at Demon Finds. Then we have another one right here. Bam, eBay. We actually have two from the same seller, so I don't know why they didn't just ship it together, but hey, I appreciate it if you want to ship it individually. All right, next one right here we have, it is a purple one, which I want to say is a Los Angeles Lakers shirt. Yes, indeed it is. It is another big boy friend. This is a big, big boy with a 3X right here. Lords of the Rings, Return of the Lakers. This is actually a dope t-shirt, bro. Check that out. With all the rings, yo, hit me up, man. Big boys out there, bro. And then check out the back. Woo! The back is fire. Fire, fire, flames. Yo, I like the back. I like the back. Yup. Man, hit me up at Demon Finds. You already know. Big boy friendlies. We have another one right here. Let me go ahead and get this one open. What is this? Oh, I know which one this is. I think this is another big boy. 2X, I think. Yeah, I want to say I'm going to keep this one. This is a little like country rap tee. Toby Keith right there, man. You already know it. Little dope country rap tee. So probably going to keep this one right here for the collection. Sorry, guys. It is not for sale. But yeah, the back says Shock and Y'all Tour. Toby Keith right here. Check out the back. Whoo, the back is just dope, bro. So yeah, a country rap tee. Yeah, I'm going to keep this bad boy. So sorry, guys, that is not for sale. And then we have, last but not least, we have another little package right here. Go ahead and get this open for the little thingy-majingy. And we have another... Ooh, what was that? Wow, that was not really good. All right, so we have another little package right here. This is a extra large, a CH Gold Series, a Los Angeles Lakers shirt right here. So 2009 World Series champions. Check out that little dope shirt right there. Now, the reason why I ordered more Lakers was because when I was in San Antonio, I had a lot of people ask me for Lakers t-shirts, and I didn't really have any. Well, I had like two, and one of them was sold already. So yeah, I just wanted to get more Lakers shirts. I guess people are more fans of the Lakers, so I wanted to get this one, 15 championships. So we have in the back the championships, and then we have championships in the front. So this is a size extra large. So yeah, all my Los Angeles Lakers out there, holla at me. I have all the dope stuff. So yeah, man, that is all of the packages that I have for you guys in this video. I think it was about 10 packages. I don't know. Did you guys keep a count? I didn't. But yeah, I want to say it's about 10 packages. So yeah, man, if you're new to the channel, hit that subscribe button, hit that notification bell, guys. We have a giveaway going on tonight, all right? Tonight, Friday, 8 p.m. Central Time. So pull up to the live stream. You already know, guys, we're going to be doing a live stream for about 4 hours, so from 8 p.m. to 12 midnight. So pull up, say what's up. I'm excited. We're going to do a giveaway, sneaker giveaway for hitting 5K, and I love you guys so much. We finally hit 5K. And yeah, I have a StockX video right there, or a StockX package right here that I'm going to do coming pretty soon, by Monday or during the weekend. I'm not sure. But yeah, man, if you enjoyed the video, hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, and I will see you guys tomorrow. Subscribe, 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 subscribe. Peace. Love you guys.